I keep it undercover. Oh, when danger comes to you, you know I'll step aside, yeah. Cause ain't nobody keep their head so cool. I always find the way, a way out of fire.
Pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America. And to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
It's the most beautiful time of the year. Lights fill the streets, spreading so much cheer. I should be playing in the winter snow, but I'ma be under the mistletoe. I don't wanna miss out on the holiday, but I can't stop staring at your face. I should be playing in the winter snow, but I'ma be under the mistletoe. Will you, shawty, will you? Will you, shawty, will you? Will you, under the mistletoe? Everyone's gathering around the fire, chestnuts roasting like a...
Hello everyone, the GOAT here with another informative rant. Why is it called football and not soccer? As Peyton Manning once said,
definition: soccer is a round ball. Football is an oval ball, like those golden balls.
These. But there's more to it than that. The term soccer is thought to be a word us Americans came up with, but you would be more than wrong. The term soccer was coined up in England in the 1880s by students at the University of Oxford, which is in England, mind you, and it has been called soccer to distinguish it from rugby football. Somewhere down the line, some Brit decided to fall out of favor of calling soccer, well, you know, soccer, and instead made the word football official to confuse the crap out of us Americans and to blame us for coming up with the word soccer. Our sport was named after rugby football, and the Brits decided to call soccer football after drinking too much brown ale at a British pub late one night. In rugby, they use their feet to kick the ball into the uprights and to punt it away after five tackles. How we got the concept of our downs. If you go for it and get tackled, you turn it over. And it's the same with our sport. In our sport, we kick the ball into what we Americans call the field goal, or upright, if you want to be more specific. We also kick the ball after scoring, and we also punt the ball on fourth down to avoid turning it over, just like in rugby. In soccer, there's none of what I just mentioned. It's just going back and forth, always using your feet to keep the ball's momentum going. Whoever decided to call soccer football,
I will find you.
And when I do find you, I will force you to tell all of your friends you were with that one night you got drunk to officially call what you claim is football, soccer, to avoid any further confusion with our glorious and amazing sport of American football. And once again, it's called soccer, not football. And if any of you dare to oppose the GOAT, there will be consequences. What are the consequences, you might ask? Well, if you think I'm going to beat you up, you'd be wrong, because I can get suspended for that. And no, I won't push your head into a toilet, because I can get suspended for that too. And it's also disgusting. And no, I won't slip into a locker, because that's just wrong. But I will force you to watch an entire game of NFL football. I'm the GOAT, and that is my rant.